Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
You never could say no to me, Franklin, couldn't. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit, and nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill. Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I...
Hey!
But I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Damn! They got messed up! That's whack. drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
I'm sorry, fool.
What's up?
Hi. Myself or one of my colleagues can assist you at any time. We've got the biggest selection in San Andreas. You're all set. You've got a great deal there. Perfect day for you, huh? You're going to love this. Enjoy it. There we go. I think you made the right decision. Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
My brother from another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB, niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him, leaving messages, saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let a sister starve.
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? Now leave it with me.
1033. This is dispatch. 1033. We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chum Street, Elysian Island. Look out of here. Over.
Yo, yo, I can handle that.
10-4. Put the hammer down.
Jay Norris has head blown off on TV.
The lost running amok in the desert.
Meriwether enters the postal service.
The stock market destroys some dreams again.
Jay Norris, Life Invader CEO and controversial champion of openness and data mining, had his data mined all over the stage when his head was blown off while giving a keynote speech to shareholders at the Vinewood Bowl. Mr. Norris was demonstrating the new Life Invader telephone when a bomb was triggered, killing him instantly. Police are unsure of the motive.
Notorious outlaw motorcycle gang, The Lost, have taken up residence in the Alamo Sea and are now terrorizing the
impoverished
community. Steve Pretoria is on the scene.
What the hell was that? Oh my God, you pushed me clear. Thank you.
Angels of death raging across several states. Then came 2008's blood.
Man, I almost soiled myself. Phew, I thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop?
World's most exclusive courier service unveiled its U.S. operations yesterday. Meriwether announced their famed courier service is coming to these shores. The service transports art, artifacts, and other precious perishables for museums, collectors, and individuals trying to avoid taxes.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing.